Oh, the homeless.
Uncleanliness.
Dirtiness.
Homeless shelter.
Loaves and fishes.
Soup kitchens.
Lack of food.
Really hungry, poor people.
Poor people.
No money. People who don't have a lot of money.
Not a lot of money around.
People on the streets.
People asking for money on the streets.
Not having the resources to live comfortably.
Poor conditions of living.
Low-income housing.
Mobile home.
The inner city.
Living in a shack.
Living wage jobs.
People with like multiple jobs just trying to earn a living.
Worrying all the time.
The struggle to, you know, make ends meet.
Paycheck to paycheck, that kind of deal.
Underprivileged people.
Like third world countries and
South Asia.
Africa.
Decay.
Hardships. Things not going the right way.
Children.
Families struggling.
Every day having to come up with some creative way to meet your needs.
People who, I don't know, maybe need a little extra help.
And that it's always hard.
Death.
It's such a big issue. You know, I read somewhere that poverty is like one of the leading causes of death in the world, or it is the leading cause of death in the world, and that's, I don't think it's something that necessarily like we think about a lot, that it can die from poverty, but I mean, it makes sense.
The dirty hippies.
Probably impoverished hippies that have become impoverished due to their hippie ways.
As far as like here in Ithaca, I mean, I think about, it's unfortunate because I don't really think about it that much. I spend most of the time here on campus.
I don't really know what the situation is too well. I wonder if this is one of the things you're trying to illustrate, because I really don't know anything.
I honestly really don't have much of an idea. I mean, between here and the commons, it's really the only places I think a lot of us go, so I don't really have a perception. I don't think it's poverty stricken here, but I could be wrong.
I don't really think of Ithaca as like poverty-stricken area.
I don't think that there's a lot of poverty. I mean, people seem to be pretty well off in Ithaca.
Well, Ithaca, there's a There's a lot of rural areas out in Ithaca, and I don't think a lot of people realize how much there is, but if you go further out, there's a significant amount of poverty here.
I really didn't think of Ithaca being poor, but I recently learned that there is extreme poverty here that you don't even see, and you don't even realize it.
I don't know, like most people I feel like on the campus, they don't really think about this area having a lot of poverty, but I know if you travel like 20 minutes out of this area, there are houses that you would think like no one could live in them, but they were like people do live in them.
I think it's a pretty like interesting spot to like see poverty, because like with Ithaca and Cornell, you just have a lot of really privileged students here that seem to know not a lot about what's going on outside of school.
Since I don't get it like in my face all the time, it's easy for me to forget about it, and I'm not proud of that at all. But I think that says something a little bit about college society, about our society in general, that we kind of out of sight, out of mind. If it's not in our face, we don't really think about it.
It makes me feel kind of sad, but it also allows me to like rethink the way I look at neighborhoods from now on, you know, because not everybody's story is recorded, and you don't get to see everything, what happened behind closed doors. Here I had an assumption about Ithaca, and I was completely wrong.
You know, because there's both colleges here, I hope that the students are a little more aware of it and are willing to help, because we're definitely very privileged to go here. So, and we have some things that a lot of people don't. So if we could just put in our time and maybe a little donation, that it would be able to help.